For easy analysis, we need the tabular table compared to crosstab table. In the example financial report table, we may want all sales-related value reorganized into a one-value column with an additional attribute column for the all column headers of this sales value. We may use Power BI Power Query to unpivot the financial report table for the data transformation with few clicks. This is a simple and effective way for most scenarios. But for some known scenarios, such as when working on direct query dataset or on pivoting columns from larger SharePoint list items, etc. In Power BI Desktop, we may face unsupported Power Query features or reported performance issue. For such situations, we have to consider an alternative unpivot way by calculating columns via DAX function. In our example, my suggested DAX formula to unpivot financial report table could be as: name the unpivoted table as financial report unpivot by DAX. Use selected columns statement to generate the table 1, which keeps all other columns along with such as the date, month number, month name, year, title, country, product, and discount band, and returns all values in the sales price column, we wish to unpivot into the new column value and label the column header sales price to the sales price value in the new column attribute. Copy the formula statement of variable underlying table 1 and paste it as variable underlying table 2, which returns the values and attributes for unpivoted column gross sales. Repeat the above steps to generate the table underlying table 3 to underlying table 8 for unpivoted columns manufacturing pricing, COGS, profit, all data underlying sales, discounts, and unit sold. Define a variable underlying unit table to use unit function to combine all above 8 state tables while appending a blocher. Then return a final unpivoted table which has filled out the row with emptied value. By this DAX unpivoting, we reach the same table result as we have from a Power Query unpivot table. Thanks for watching, and if you like to watch more videos from my channel, please press subscriber button. See you in next video.